morning students, how are you all? Today we are going to do the concept of tall and short. Tall and short. Before this we did the concept of long and short. Long and short हम वहाँ use करते हैं जो चीज़ें नॉन लिविंग होती हैं, जैसे कि वह चीज़ें जो ग्रो नहीं करती, ब्रीथ नहीं लेती, ईट नहीं करती एंड ड्रिंक नहीं करती, जैसे कि दिस पेंसिल. दिस पेंसिल इज लॉन्ग एंड दिस पेन इज शॉर्ट. वी यूज लॉन्ग एंड शॉर्ट for non-living things. Now today we are going to start tall and short. We use tall and short for living things. Living things वो होती हैं जो grow करती हैं, breathe करती हैं, खाती और पीती हैं. For examples, animals, human beings. Look at this picture. Here is a picture of giraffe and a penguin. Giraffe is tall and penguin is short. Tall means lamba and short means chota. Giraffe penguin se tall hai and penguin is short. Now look at this picture. Here is a picture of a mother, a mom and three dolls. Look carefully who is tall and who is short. Mom is tall and dolls are short. Mom in dolls se lambi hai, tall hai. Look at our next picture. This is a classroom. Students are reading notebooks and teacher is teaching them. Now look carefully who is tall. Teacher is tall and students are short. Teacher ki height in student se lambi hai, means teacher in student se lambi hai, then she is tall. She is tall. Now look at this picture. Here is a picture of a boy and a girl. They are going for fishing. Girl's height is less than boy. Boy ki height jyada hai. Boy is long and the girl is short. Boy is long and girl is short. Now look at this picture. This is a camel and a squirrel. This is a picture of a camel and a squirrel. Camel is tall and squirrel is short. Camel is tall and squirrel is short. This is a picture of a shopkeeper and a girl. Shopkeeper is long and girl is short. Shopkeeper is tall and girl is short. Our next picture is grandfather and grandson. Grandfather is tall and grandson is short. Grandfather is tall and grandson is short. And this is our last picture. This is a picture of grandmother and their grandsons and granddaughters. Look this picture carefully. Grandmother is tall and grandsons are short and granddaughters are short. we can understand the concept of tall and short. Find out at your home who is tall and who is short. Maybe your father is tall and mother is short. Grandfather is tall and grandmother is short. Maybe your brother and sister is tall and you may be short. Bye bye. Have a nice day.